so happy. It's like,
you won't fly with it.
Okay, but well, also some of me was like,
I can't do like any of that.
That's exactly how it is. Right? Down to the top.
ain't shouting. I'm on an amplifier. I ain't shouting. I'm talking through an amplifier. Are you that dumb? You're going to try to talk over an amplifier? Move on, young man. You're stupid. You're stupid. You see, I know it's the best way. It's the way Jesus Christ did it. It's the way the Apostle Paul did it. It's the way the Apostle Peter did it. It's the way John the Baptist did it.
Bobby Burn the Hill.
Should be thanked Provost Lord Napoleon, Provost Executive President Eric Lehman, President Adams, support the Ann Arbor Summer Festival to help us pull this off. University of Michigan Museum of Arts, a couple of sponsors, and at the estimate for the Commission. Welcome, Amal. It's so great to see you. Thank you for joining us today. I hope you've had a great visit to Ann Arbor. You brought beautiful weather with you. We're thrilled that you're here. Please, everybody, join me in welcoming Amal. Let's give her a big cheer. Thank you so much. I think everything you're doing is such an inspiration to us. You're so giving. Just the joy and delight for bringing our community. We are thrilled to welcome you to Ann Arbor. Thank you so much, everybody who's come here to help us to be welcomers to Little Amal. We are thrilled to see you. Thank you so much for coming. That was fantastic. You've been just about everywhere. You've been to Detroit. You've been to Washington, D.C. You saw the Washington Monument. Yeah, it was even taller than you. I know, it's amazing. Well, you are a big hope for all of us, and just to raise awareness of a young girl, 10 years old, from Syria, just helping us all to remember that we're part of a global community, that we're here not just for ourselves, but for everyone, and that Ann Arbor is a place that welcomes really inspirational figures, like Little Amal, but also everyone in our whole world. So thank you for joining us today. Right. So where would you like to go? Would you like to see the University of Michigan campus? I think we're going to hear some music along the way. I think we're going to go over to the Art Museum eventually. Yep. But let's go on a trip on one of those beautiful days in Ann Arbor. Thank you so much.
She is so tall, isn't she? She's beautiful. Yeah.
go. Give me some days, some days. Sunny days with Little Amal.
Thank you. school here?